जी अस्सलाम वालेकुम गाइस, आई हैव अ वेरी क्विक एंड शॉर्ट रिव्यू अगेन। आई जस्ट रिसीव अनदर ब्लेसिंग्स टुडे फ्रॉम यू ऑलरेडी नो माय लैंडलॉर्ड तीता इज द वन। थैंक यू सो मच तीता, अगेन यू आर गिविंग मी अपॉर्चुनिटी टू ईट फिलिपिनो फूड
एंड
आई एम रियली एक्साइटेड टू ईट दिस। इट्स लुकिंग सो डिलीशियस एंड आई कैन स्मेल इट, द स्मेल इज सो गुड। सो व्हाट आई नो अबाउट इट, look at this, Ahmed is also so much excited.
Ahmed Ali,
Ahmed say hi,
say hi.
Ahmed
Ali,
say assalamu alaikum.
Assalamu alaikum.
Thank you for the correction, man. He will say now assalamu alaikum. Say hi and assalamu alaikum.
Assalamu alaikum. Assalamu
alaikum. Okay, so so guys, this is the one which you are seeing on the topping. This is coconut, right?
Yes.
And the one, Ahmed already tasted. Ahmed, how's the taste? Can you explain the taste? How's the taste of this? Look at this. How to eat? Ahmed has already started eating.
Yeah.
And this one is the coconut, fried coconut. And this one is the black rice,
yeah,
right?
Yes.
That is, people are using the sticky rice, but sticky this is not rice, the sticky, yes. It's sticky rice. This is the black rice.
Yes.
Okay.
Is more healthy and more delicious.
Alright, look
more
at this.
Tasty.
Oh my god. So,
okay.
I will try first the coconut. Let's see. It's looking like the khoya. If Pakistani people are saying it's looking like khoya, I didn't taste it, I will taste.
Okay.
But this is not like, this is not khoya, this is coconut.
Coconut. Fried coconut.
Hmm. It tastes like I'm eating the fried khoya, same.
Yeah.
The coconut, oh my god. So the coconut is good. Now I will taste this rice.
You can tell
you
them
can
also.
The color, oh my god. What are the ingredients of this?
Coconut milk. Mm-hmm. Then coconut, that one which is just on the top.
Mm-hmm.
And then this one, black rice.
Oh my god.
How's the taste?
The taste is balanced. Not so much sweet.
Mm.
The ingredients, yeah, because I'm eating first time, I never tasted this.
Yeah.
First time I'm eating this, but the taste is really so awesome. If I will compare it with the Pakistani food.
Okay, what?
You can see this color we have, but not the dark like this, light brown like this we have.
Mm.
We are calling it the gud wale chawal. Chawal is rice.
Okay.
And gud is brown sugar.
Okay.
So the brown sugar rice.
Okay.
So, this has more taste.
Okay.
I like this version.
Uh-huh.
So that is the sweet rice. I really like this, the taste of this. This is the one. If I will start eating, I can finish all. Because this is so much delicious. Oh my god.
Yes, mashallah, alhamdulillah. Ahmed Ali becomes.
Come, join me.
Come here now.
Hmm?
Don't worry, he already ate.
Ahmed want to eat by himself.
Yes.
Right?
Alhamdulillah.
For you if you want to taste it. The free food, another free food review.
You didn't tell them what people calling this.
What people calling it?
Biko.
Biko. In Philippines?
Yes.
They are calling it Biko?
Yes.
Mm.
I don't know why.
What is the meaning of Biko?
I don't know.
Mm-hmm.
Sticky rice, I don't know.
Mm.
But Biko is Biko, boss.
Oh my god. I was missing, I wanted to eat something sweet. So I just took my dinner.
Dinner?
I just
for,
ate.
For others is already
I
dinner.
I just ate the
lunch. We are
I just finished my lunch and we bought the donsi. I didn't review yet the donsi, right? I will
next time.
I will do review of donsi someday because that is the best one. Last time I compared I compared the Balibag, and dogs, and the one my favorite, Chukstugu, right?
Yeah.
So, in that I really like the Hadisa of Chukstugu.
Yes.
But if I will compare and dogs, Balibag, and Don C. So my vote is for Don C. I will show you some day Don C.
Yeah.
That is not so much expensive. One chicken is only 270 pesos. I'll show you in another day. But for now, I was just eating this and I am telling you about the chicken. So guys, I will take one more bite with this. Oh my god, you can see. See, it's feeling like.
Say thank you so much, Tita.
I'm already in heaven.
Thank you so much, Tita.
Thank you so much, Tita. And I hope I will learn it from her and then I will include it in my recipe. And I will show you how to cook this Biko.
Yes, Biko.
Biko. See you next time, guys. Till then, take care. Bye.
Bye. Allah peace. Allah peace. Automatic. Okay. Say peace.
Thank you. One more time. Very good. Say very good.
Say very good, Anna. Very good. Allah hafiz, guys. Bye.